not only my opinion, this is the impression we all have. This is a beautiful city, a very colorful and traditional and a very graphic city. We're all pleased here, and we found it very interesting, very amusing, and a very relaxing place to be. Also, with very high historical importance to us, because as Greeks we respect history and tradition.
Tak musím povedať, že je to veľmi krásne. Portugalsko samé o sebe je nádherné a Porto nedá sa ani vysloviť, že aké je krásne.
Portugal in general is a very great country, and Porto as well is a really great city. He liked it so much, and everything here he liked so much.
Perfektnú, pripravenú akciu, takže veľká vďaka patrí aj organizátorom, aj celému vašmu týmu.
He wants to thank organization of these games, and that's it.
Porto, it's very beautiful, and I love this city, and I love architecture and it's very beautiful. I love this country. Yeah, the tournament is very organized, and all of people are very nice and smiley, and I love that.
For the teams of Portugal and France and everybody is wonderful, wonderful. I'm big friend for the France, and for me, of course, I like France, and competition is very, very awesome.
I think it will be a great moment. We can meet all the delegation, and all teams will present us their country. So I think it will be a great moment to share.